Well, the crash, an explosion on I-85, could be seen for miles in Anderson County today. Tonight, the coroner has identified the victim. Troopers say the driver ran off I-85 through a guardrail, then a fence, before hitting several utility poles. The truck then burst into flames. The coroner identified the driver as 66-year-old Ralph Delano from Concord, North Carolina.